the child of Linda and Donald Collins, who's a local athlete who became paralyzed from a car accident when he was 15.
Says here the mother was driving, but the injuries weren't consistent with being behind the wheel.
What the father's were, look, broken ribs, ruptured spleen, minor concussion. He's obviously the one who hit the steering wheel.
Let me guess, the father was drunk.
Yeah, twice the legal limit.
Sounds like they switched places and she covered for him.
But helping your husband avoid a DUI is far different than helping your son to